right click.
Fire it. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh, there's two of them.
Hey, Conry. Conry. Do you want to do something with me?
I'll do it.
All right.
Don't worry.
All right. All right. Ready?
Grab my stuff.
Ready? One, two, right. Three.
What if they're both.
Ah!
Okay.
Oh, and we have dedicated spots for the walkies and the flashlights. Oh, this, I love this. This is awesome.
I can buy
that. See, and you were like, I'm going to kill myself.
Dude, I was going to kill myself. I just want you to know. Like, I have two daughters, and I was like, they're about to be orphans because of this fucking mod.
Three.
All right.
You want the fire escape or normal?
Normal.
The rocket.
Okay.
Our item supply draft.
Yep.
How's it looking?
Oh, I just want to make sure everyone understands that they know that I am so excited to be here.
You should be.
This is really great. What is this?
Oh, the fire exit's right.
No, wait, oh, wait. No. See, now I've watched some videos on that there TikTok, and I know that there's a chance that that is a mimic.
See, it's fine.
I ain't touching nothing that says fire and exit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Oh, no, that's the mine. That's the mine. To the left there, that's Jeff.
Rip. Rip.
Nothing happened.
Nothing happened.
If we find another one, step on it. Nothing happened. Oh, Bracken Room. Nope, turn another way. Nope.
Alright, yeah, fuck a Bracken Room. I don't need no Brackens.
I got the sheet. I'm gonna go.
I'm just carrying a dead body. Yeah, I'm going back to ship. I don't know about y'all.
I need some stuff. Oh!
Oh, Spider, okay.
Oi,
he's
oi.
He's friendly. Never mind. No, he's a run.
Go. Woo!
Everybody grab your own. I got a dead. Did the spider almost catch you? What happened?
Oh, yeah, I almost got fucking got.
Okay. Oh, E. Sorry.
Hold Alt, and
then press E on this.
Oh, there. Okay.
Hold Alt, and then press E.
I kind of don't like that it's hold, but whatever.
And it's what? Yeah. No, you don't need to have it out. Just press F, even if you're not holding Alt.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
I literally figured that out 2 minutes ago. Don't worry, isn't here. Let's go back down there, actually. I want to go see it again. Come. You left me. You lied. You see it?
It's right there.
Really?
It's right there.
Ice fire! Oh, Jesus!
Yeah.
Alright, everybody on the ship.
Yep. He voted to leave. He's
this
leave.
Motherfucker. Alrighty.
I've heard of the little spore dude, but I've never actually seen one in the actual game.
Oh man, I'm gonna die now.
Yeah, you're getting trapped out there. Yeah.
All right.
Even on body.
You gonna end up there anyways? Nah, I guarantee you.
I wanna look outside.
What happened to Circle?
I don't know. He died. I think he died. He stepped on the mine. Yeah.
Oh, that's
dude,
right. That's right. That's right.
That mine was not fun. You lied to me,
sir. Oh! Rip.
What was that? I don't know. Hey, what was that? I'll just,
hey, do not take this fire escape.
But even blood's inviting.
Go ahead. You feel free to do it. Feel free.
No flashlight.
Ian, we found a new route.
Is it the one with all the blood?
Yeah, just go through that door.
Oh yeah, for sure, bro. I'm going back to the ship, dude. I need to charge my flashlight.
Okay.
Oh, dang. No, that's that you have to go through that the ship.
Gotcha. All right, then I think that's about everything over here. Run.
What was that?
I have no idea. This way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Upstairs. Oh no. Oh, rip. Sorry, buddy. I don't have anything to hit him with.
Oh. Oh god.
Sorry, buddy. I'll grab your body. I'll say I was there for you when you died. I did my best. You just were carrying a corpse out and you go, "Hey, why can't we go in?"
Well, yeah, we there's so much time. We need to get more stuff.
We've got a... What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
I didn't like it.
I didn't either.
Around.
I don't know.
There's a beehive in...
What?
There's a beehive or some type of thing out there.
Where?
Josh is right in front of you.
Oh. I hear him. Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it.
Where?
Ian, do you wanna... I'll chase them away if you grab the hive.
Alright, let me just find where
it is. Let me go drop my flashlight. Ian, over here.
I see it. I see it.
No.
Wait, is there one closer to you?
Yeah.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
Over by me.
Alright.
I'm gonna run forward, and you're gonna take the hive, okay?
Okay.
Ready, set, go. What's up, babies? Oh no. No, 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 no! Rip. That's foul. That's foul. That's foul. That's foul.
They left you behind.
Bro.
Well, that sucks.
Yep, beehive.
Yep, beehive.
106.
Yep, beehive.
Oh! I wanna go through the main entrance.
Fuck that.
What happened?
What was it?
I have no idea.
Wait, where's circles?
I'm here.
Arthur Circle.
Conry?
Conry. Oh, he's dead. He's gone. He's done for.
Oh, where's Ian?
Where's Ian?
Oh, shit. Oh wait, there he is. There he is.
Yeah.
Come on, Ian. Ian? Ian? Push him. Push him.
Push him. Push, push him.
Him. Push him. To the ladder.
In front of the, to the ladder. Front of the gate. And then spam the button a whole bunch of times.
Hurry.
Sorry, guys. I thought I heard what my kid's getting at.
Alright, which way did y'all go? Okay, this way, sick. Remember to keep spamming right click.
Fire it. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, there's two of them.
Hey, Conry, okay. Conry, 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 Conry. Do you want to do something with me?
I'll do it.
Alright.
Don't worry.
Alright, alright.
Ready? Grab my stuff.
Ready? One, two, right. Three.
What if they're both...
Okay.
I think we found the right one.
What?
I think we found the right one.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything near you. Yeah, I watched Josh. I watched Josh get eaten.
Dang it.
Can you mute your keyboard for a sec?
Absolutely not.
What? Run! Hello?
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, you got a flashlight on your shoulder.
Yeah.
I guess it's the reserve slot. We saw like a landmine explode, but it wasn't a landmine.
Terrifying. Whoa.
You still have to try GTFO, Reese.
You should definitely try GTFO.
I don't want to.
I would like playing it with you. You don't
like
I don't like playing
it's,
with you.
Dude, it's... No, it's just hard enough getting into new games. I don't want to overload myself.
I can play a game for 2 milliseconds and already be into it. I don't know what you're yapping
about. Nah, dog. Not me. Alright.
Sick, nothing here. Alright, let's go. Oh, never mind. Under the door.
It's locked.
Locked, okay.
Damn.
Oh, never mind. Give me that.
Oh. Fuck you. Look at that.
I just make the sound exactly. Oh, the staircase? Where? Oh,
yeah. There's a staircase here.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, power of books. Switches.
Was that it?
I switched.
Oh, sheesh.
I switched all the
my
lights.
Head is stuck inside.
All right, time for the
pipe. It kind of hurts.
Time for the main entrance.
Oh, they're putting.
Sorry.
Yeah, there was nothing in the fire escape. It was locked.
I got one item. And...
Do you have a key? Because there's one locked door in there.
This isn't a locked apparatus room, too. I think.
Oh, it's locked, man. And both of them? Oh. I need a key, man. You gotta get a key, dude. Oh! Centipede, run!
Alright.
Yeah, we should... We already have quota.
Do we have quota?
We have like triple quota, man.
Alright, yeah, so for the fire exit, by the way.
Alright, it's Reese and Doge. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, straightforward first.
Oh, it's a mine. Watch out.
Glad I didn't walk into it.
Yeah. Another to the apparatus room.
Alright, easy enough, easy enough. Oh, that's them. Never mind.
I think they're blind.
Oh, shit, mimics!
Hello.
Yo, wait, are there mimics?
No. Maybe.
Hey, there's a Roomba here.
Yo, let's go pick it up. Let's go pick it up. Please don't pick it up. Please don't pick it up.
Go save the Roomba.
No, they're worth like 300. You gotta go get it, Genesis.
What is it?
Oh, yeah, I got you. I got you.
Thanks, bro.
Did he mean to do that?
I have no idea.
I thought that was you, Genesis.
I know.
Hey, there's a fire exit over here.
All right, so I'm gonna...
Yeah.
Yo, I call dibs on buying the first thing.
I got you, blood. Oh my god.
Reset. Yo. I want to see the hook.
I should be able to place more stuff.
Yeah, give it a second.
We value your commitment.
I'll press it 3 times. You should get it. Yo, Reese, I called this. I'm buying the first thing.
I heard you.
Emote.
Don't
grenade
the
15,
boys.
Ooh, buy like 50.
Good stuff, gentlemen and ladies.
How many did you buy?
Yo, you good? I can't hear anything.
I am on my way to the building.
Okay, I don't know where they are. They're going down D6 right now. I think they're going to a side of exit. I'd watch out. Two of them have to dodge just. I could get info from him by being me.
Here we go, I got a remote.
Hold on to that. You're safe right now, I just checked the scans.
Nothing in here. I'm headed straight down.
Yo, you buy a lot of them?
Dead end. Yo. Oh, ho, ho. Hello?
Okay, Reese, you're safe. Genesis is dead.
Oh, no.
But your brother is alright. Reese, you're going down where they were before. There's a lot of loot by Genesis' body, though.
Guide me. Oh my god.
Okay, I brought all them back. I'm saying, your brother's here. Okay, bring all that loot.
I'm on my way back. It's a beehive.
Yo, Connie, go get the beehives.
Which way to the ship?
Your brother's gonna get the beehive over.
No! Oh, no! Oh.
You know you can just walk backwards, right?
No, I didn't know that.
When you start getting into quicksand, just walk the other way.
Oh my god.
No, well, there's no bad things for dun, offense, dun, but you guys dun, keep dun, on dying. Dun, dun, dun,
no.
Okay, I'm choosing. We're going.
Maybe if you're wimp ass and stay on the ship all the time. Lame ass, man.
We're going somewhere safe.
Nowhere is safe. We work for the company. Nothing is safe.
I don't want to go somewhere safe. I'm bringing a flashbang.
No, experimentation is the safest.
Yay! I'm gonna jump off once we reach safe.
That's the only one he feels safe enough to go to the building in.
Experimentation.
I'm going. Is this one with the fire exit?
I'm going. Experimentation. With it. Yeah, I'm going to the fire exit.
Tentation.
Experimentation. I'm gonna go to fire exit.
Okay. You guys are gonna go fire exit, we're gonna go main.
Where was you?
Grill, you got the walkie?
Grill, I don't think he does. Egg meter, sick.
Locked door.
Locked, okay.
Damn.
Come on.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh, thank God.
I keep trying to land on the pole, but I keep missing.
Dude, I did a first try just now.
Yo, do we got you over? What happened to everybody else?
They died.
What happened?
Mimic.
Hey, who are you?
Tell me, there's more people that are Yo, Reese, what happened?
Everybody's alive. I'm just caught a joke, buddy.
Reese's.
Okay.
I was on comms with you. Why didn't you hear me?
I have
Wait,
no idea.
See if the walkies work.
Whoa,
walkie check. Walkie
big
check.
Room, big room.
Can you hear me over?
No, I only hear you in here.
Then go farther away.
Walkie check. Walkie check.
Walkie check over. Walkie check over.
Hey, I hear you. Yes, can you hear me?
Okay. Don't use the flashbang. Okay, I'm gonna come to you, bro. I'm gonna turn off walkie. You don't need it right now. Did you just make that sound?
What sound? I'm with Genesis right now. Nah, that ain't me, dog.
Alright. Doge, did you make that sound?
No.
Doge, just get out of here.
What sound to be here?
I have no idea. You still in here, Genesis?
Yeah.
Got Roman Locus?
Oi.
See, this door is closed. Are any of them on the ship?
I have no idea. I literally know nothing of this game. Still.
And we haven't found that apparatus room.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Run. Woohoo! Where's the way back?
I have no fucking idea. Can I go left?
Go to your right. Oh yeah, you can go left, you're safe.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
Keep on going, I think there's an apparatus in the room to the right.
Oh my god, you lived?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes me happy.
Yo, go grab the apparatus.
I ran out of
Guide me.
I barely got past the thing.
I think apparatus is to your right.
In here?
Oh, you just stepped over it. Is that the apparatus?
There's nothing in here.
Okay, it said there should be something there, but it's fine. Just keep on going. Get out, quick.
Come on, Genesis. I'm told to get out. Get out quick, you say?
Get out quick.
Shotgun, you need more money at the start.
See, that's not one mod.
But isn't it more fun to save up?
No, you actually have to have three, because you also have to have shotgun shells.
You can buy a shotgun, we'll save up for it.
Alright, thanks. Okay.
Alright, where do we want to go?
You want to be a little wuss.
Val, it's the only one without a condition.
Hey, don't teleport me!
I don't know who did it. It was him.
No, it was him.
No, sir, it was him. Her.
No, it was you. I know it.
Yeah, I didn't touch it.
Hey, guys, what do you call a short psychic who's wanted by the police? A small medium at large.
Police's man. What? What? A small medium at large? What?
A short psychic who's wanted by the police.
I don't think the word medium's in Connery's vocabulary.
Medium? Yes, it is.
Yeah, it's between large and small.
Yeah, it's a person who can see ghosts, or it's like a magician, whatever.
A magician.
I know what a medium is. I'm kind of medium.
Bruh.
Kind of mid.
Everybody on at once.
Everybody on. Yeah, let's do a little party. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh god.
I'm going to fire escape.
Fire exit, baby.
Yeah. That was fun. I never collapsed before.
It has on me.
Whoa, loot room. You guys are locked in here again? No, we're not yet. I found a key. Where'd it go? Never mind, I found it again.
I found a golden chemical.
Half of the chemical
you
from the water supply. What? Ah, big room.
Let's go.
You kind of like your mom. Yes.
Damn right.
Wow, you just called your mom large. That's crazy. There's nothing in here, man. This room sucks.
Hey, mind your business.
Let's see what's
in here. Thanks for staying with me, Doge.
Yo.
I'm terrified. Ah! Ah! Shit in this game.
I think it's this way, actually. I think it's just where the...
Oh, yeah, it was this way.
I was running from the head bug, and then...
Oh, he fell
in into the room with the turret.
That is so sad. You don't know how many times...
We lost two dead bodies, man.
That was awful. Bro, okay. Let me explain myself.
What? You just jumped down into the void and just explaining that, man.
I jumped over a railing, and as I hit the ground, I see a spider, and I want to turn around, but I just keep falling.
That was funny. You just jump over the railing, and then you just go into the abyss. You just fall into the void.
Yeah, dude, it's terrifying.
My pickles.
My pickles.
Oh, actually, do we want to keep these grenades?
Yes.
Yeah, of course.
What? Y'all prefer M&M's or Reese's Pieces?
I prefer M&M's, but even higher than that is Reese's Cups.
Reese's Cups are so good. I actually got, you know this like,
did our homeboy get
with,
eaten?
Like, the candy on the inside? I think he meant to get eaten, yeah. Yeah.
Wait, what was candy on the inside?
This fucking guy.
I really like edging the monster, it's pretty funny.
You are? Like, yeah. What? No.
Bro, rip. 440 schmackums.
Well, we're gonna lose part of that because the other guy died.
439 doubloons. Alright. Are you good for me to go into space?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Whee!
Space time.
Space time.
Woohoo!
My number one on my top five list of continuums, space time.
What are the other ones?
Damn. Putting in work. Damn, it's dark in here.
I think she's dead. Whoa, I heard gunshots. Oh, she's still alive.
Unfortunately.
Damn.
Just for a little comfort.
It's Coilhead, guys, Coilhead. Hands up for... Get out!
Damn.
There's a Coilhead and a Thumper in there. We left her. We left her to die.
There's a Coilhead and a Thumper in there.
Oh, no.
Wait, did you escape? I don't know. There's a Coilhead and a Thumper, so, yeah, goodbye.
Genesis, say nothing if you're alive.
Say something if you're dead.
There's still hope.
Jesus, she's alive. There's still hope.
Y'all are funny for that.
Also, what are the rules in your copyright?
Nothing copyrighted.
You can only play Kevin McLeod. That's it.
Pretty much, to be honest.
We can teleport a dead body in here.
Actually, fun fact, my favorite artist lets people stream his music for free. Shout out to Bill Murray.
Oh, no.
She did it.
Dead as hell.
I saw a Coilhead and a Thumper behind him.
You're going in there.
Right behind the Coilhead.
Well, hang on. Let's, is there a fire exit?
No, I'm not going back in there, bud.
Bro.
I'm letting you know that right now.
Why not?
Because there's a Coilhead and a Thumper. Am I gonna go bring like 17 flashbangs?
Can you
crucify real quick?
Can you guarantee that we make at least $130 on the next run?
Yes, we will make.
All right, then let's go.
$130.
Then let's go.
Hey, would you guys like to see something awesome? Show you guys something awesome.
He's whipping his cock out.
What?
That's fucked. That's fucked.
Get in, quick. Get in. Why did he get in?
I got this.
Oh. Oh no. Oh.
That's fucked.
No.
Run past the bees.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I locked him out. I locked him in.
Bro. Did you both die in the ship?
Yes. Oh, that's funny.
What?
How did bro just decease?
What?
I was still alive. What the hell?
What happened?
Did someone leave? Oh my god, Connery, you lying piece of shit. Oh my god.
Whoa, damn, I'm sick. Here, step on it again.
Alex! You can just run back.
Bro, shut the fuck up. Damn. Yo, I should bonk the shit out of you. Oh, landmine. You think I could jump over it?
Hold on. I got this.
You got it?
Ready?
You got it?
Oof. I'm
going. Yo. All right.
You got it.
Let's fucking go.
Fuck. Bro, we just edged the shit out of the thing for real.
All Our friends are on the other side of the wall.
Bro. There's a shit ton of loot here. Someone help me take it.
What the bro?
Also, Connery died to a mimic.
Rip. Yeah, I have no idea where we are.
Okay, sure.
Oh, hey,
that's
hey.
What the weak say.
Alright, what's on the other side of that?
Oh!
Ain't no way.
The exit.
What the beep? I didn't know you could do that.
Bruh, all that hype for nothing. Right.
Fuck.
Look how much scrap there was in that room.
Yeah, that's cool.
Need help getting it all, because it was all two-handed stuff.
192.
I mean, I could aggro the bees while you grab the beehive.
That should be an end of day thing.
Just if you're willing
you
to
make
come.
It float.
Yeah, let's go.
Go on.
Hold on, I'm making this thing float real quick.
We'll have to run past that landing.
Yeah.
You shine at it.
Can you come back? Do you want to get out of here? Just to mentally regroup?
Nah, yeah, Doge. Let's go get the loot.
All right. You ready?
Run past the landmine.
Whee! Lead the way.
I don't remember where the room was.
I guess I'm just a fat ass.
Oh!
Yay! Run!
Oh!
I hear bad things. Let's leave.
What the fuck, dude? She's so ballsy.
Oh my god! Guys.
Oh! Oh shit, God. Shit.
Don't look at it.
The fuck are we supposed to do then?
He doesn't like being stared at. Keep running.
Go.
Holy shit. Who's on my ass?
Alright, who's gonna try and take this beehive?
I got it, plug. Hold on, let me.
Alright, I can distract the bees.
Alright.
Oh,
didn't work.
I didn't distract them long enough.
Oh,
no.
Oh, shit. It hurts.
I got it.
Alright, hold on.
I'm out of stamina.
Oh, go. Run!
Oh, shit. That's a giant.
I got stung by bees and and Doge got taken by a mountain giant.
No. That's exciting. I hope you get haunted.
Thanks.
In the nicest way possible. There's nothing back there.
There's a turret right there.
Where was it? Oh. Yeah.
It's just so automatically terrifying.
What?
I hear thumping.
Oh. Probably a thumper.
God damn it.
You know they can go through vents.
Oh my god! Get out! Oh my god! I hate my. Oh, there's someone else down there.
Yeah, that was me.
All right, so,
bro,
I don't know if anyone was on Conry, but I saw like 4 red dots on him, so I beamed him back. And then I got taken away, so.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Well, if we all can hold to leave.
Yeah.
Dude. You, Doge, you should have heard the shriek that I let out. I was.
Oh, man.
I got targeted by a turret and went 110% panic.
Oh, moment. Everyone's dead. Oh, I didn't realize that.
Alright, brace yourselves for getting fired. Company's not happy with our performance.
I'm sorry I died for you, the company.
Oh yeah.
Please forgive me, Mr. the Company.
Oh no.
Alright, everybody hide.
What, nerd? Disabled speaker.
Once you have not met the traffic holder, the performance has been deemed below standard. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
I don't want to die!
I'm forgetting it!
All right, I've had enough of this chaos. I'm leaving.
Wait, oh, my emotes are gone. Yeah, I'm good. Right.
Good night. Bye.
Good night.
Welcome to your first.
What a fantastic and hilarious game. Oh my god. Clips on clips tonight, boys.